told Chris he should roll out on one of these too. Do a little estate sale action on Radio Shack. It's store closing, everything must go. So, unfortunately, I don't have the high def camera like I should. I'm just doing 320 by 240, 15 frames per second, which is rather painful to watch. But let's see what we can do here. I gotta be stealth with this, because this place looks damn near abandoned already. Jeez, end of the line.
Sure, that's broadcast quality.
Well, I guess like most people who are into electronics, it's hard to see Radio Shack go away, although it kind of went away a long time ago. I mean, the thing has been in hospice care for probably 15 years at least. It's been in the rest home. When I was a kid, you know, you could go there and you could actually get cool stuff, projects, all kinds of stuff. Those little 50-in-1 or 200-in-1 kits, I used to get those for Christmas or whatever, and you know, eventually you make a few of the projects and then you end up pulling them apart to take the parts for something else. So I'm gonna have to wipe out the audio in this video because they had music playing and I can't risk any more of the copyright stuff. But hey, I did get the Radio Shack shirts. Yeah. Very cool. So, end of the line for Radio Shack.